Virginia LISC core work continues. We're supporting our community-based partners, enhancing their ability to create vibrant neighborhoods and change lives. iFinancing has launched a $9 million new market tax credit project, providing a much-needed health clinic that serves children and senior citizens. A mixed-use development in Richmond's South Side features 54 apartments and a popular seafood restaurant, providing jobs to the local residents. Life is coming back to the historic Hippodrome Theater that will offer housing and entertainment in downtown Richmond. And new single-family housing offers a bright future to Petersburg families. Building on these core services, 2009 became a year of firsts, bringing new resources and innovative approaches that create sustainable communities. Neighborhood leaders and elected officials came together as LISC's first MetLife Award was presented to an offender reentry program that features a unique partnership between the police and the neighborhood.
Due to the drugs and crime, this neighborhood was destroyed. But since coming to Boys and Roof, I've been given the opportunity to give back to a neighborhood that I had a hand in turning down.
Richmond's mayor helps 10-year-old Damian Maple launch two NFL fields that impact hundreds of children. And meeting the Redskins is a great way to spend an afternoon. 11 new AmeriCorps members are learning leadership as they work with our nonprofit partners to connect the neighborhoods, make homes more accessible, restore dilapidated houses, and counsel homeowners to prevent foreclosure. Virginia LISC further embraced a holistic sustainable communities approach by launching United for Progress, Up Neighborhoods in Two Cities. We listened as Petersburg residents identified neighborhood priorities and important projects. The local convening agency engaged residents and volunteers to begin cleaning up the neighborhood and conduct over 100 interviews in the first month. Petersburg local leadership were proud to break ground on Claiborne Square, a 47-unit senior housing development, the first project that resulted from LISC's citywide community planning efforts. In Richmond, Northside residents partnered with students from the University of Richmond to conduct interviews that tell the story of a grand old neighborhood coming back to life. And as the long-neglected Fulton community celebrates its selection as the next Up neighborhood, LISC deepens its commitment to work closely with residents to strengthen existing leadership, heal old wounds, and build a brighter future for our most valuable resource.
Think about the generations and to say we want to make it a better place for our children and our children's children so that they know it's a better world for them and think they can make it a better place.